Father John Vianney was highly sought after at his little parish in Ars, France, and pilgrims flocked to hear him preach, go to confession, and receive direction from him. Father Vianney wanted nothing more than to live a hidden life of prayer and communion with God, but it was not to be. Our Lord called him out of his comfort zone time and time again. Father died in 1859, and he was canonized in 1925. Here is a statue of this beloved pastor and saint. Here, the curé, or pastor, of Ars, wears his purple stole, ready to reconcile sinners to God. The statue is made of molded fiberglass and is beautifully hand-painted with gorgeous detail. It measures approximately 12.5 inches tall, not including the metal halo, and it has been imported from Peru.